Thank you. I'm Gary.
Gary? What, Leslie?
Leslie? Nice to meet you.
Do you drive your own car today?
What's that?
You drive your own car today?
No. I was invited up here by a guy I met this week at the Drift place, so I was riding with him a little bit. And we are getting ready to head out. I haven't been on this track in 15 years.
Wow, 15 years. Okay.
I used to race with NASA.
Oh, okay.
Are you here with anybody?
Just having a friend that flipped over.
Oh, man. Is he alright?
He's alright. He says his neck is kind of hurting right now already.
You get out here pretty often?
About every year.
Nice. Once?
Yeah.
Okay. Right on. Where are you from?
I just started racing last year. I'm from San Francisco.
Okay. Not too far from us. We're from Concord.
Okay. Not too far.
How long have you had this car?
I've had it since 2015.
Nice.
Not much.
You have a lot of work to it?
I just worked on like the coilovers and shit.
Okay.
Everything else is awesome.
Suspension, tires, man, most important thing. have an RX-7 Mazda and then a year of the Mazda Miata.
Oh, nice, nice. What do you like better, an RX-7 or the Miata?
Oh, man. So the RX-7 I ran was the first gen.
Okay.
And that car, my dad picked that car to race because it's said to be one of the most, one of the worst handling cars ever built. and it most definitely has been the worst car I've ever driven.
Okay.
But I definitely learned a lot from it. The Miata was super fun.
Oh, nice, nice.
Both very underpowered cars, very light, but they worked.
Yeah, perfect for a track.